the ice. Here's the hit high right in the head.
Yeah, there's a hit from Clifton right in the head of Nick Cousins, and he went off the ice and straight to the locker room, and there's going to be a penalty called here.
Yeah, five-minute major has been called. They do review them, but that's a clear headshot. And remember, Randy, Cousins missed a month, January into February, yeah, when he got hit in Arizona. You hate to see that for Cousins here in the second-to-last game. Playoffs start in about a week.
And he has played his best hockey of the season here down the stretch. So effective. Take another look here as he was tracking this puck down behind the net. See him reaching for it, and there's Clifton. He just leans in and hits Cousins high, and the majority of his body hit the head of Nick Cousins.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I don't know what this long review is. That's a major penalty. That's a headshot. There was no, you know, through the chest and then rising up to the head. It was directly to the head area.
After the review, 75 Buffalo's assessed a match penalty from illegal check to the head.
And it is a match penalty.
Let's take another look at it. I don't think there's any doubt. Clifton is really not that type of a player, but you can't just lean in when you see a player that is that vulnerable and you go right for the head.
All right, you hope Cousins is okay. But he has gone to the dressing room. Panthers will get a five-minute major. Zemgus Girgensons, not sure what he's complaining about on that hit. Panthers have outshot Buffalo.